Hi, quick video today about something fun I did notice. So this is a transmitter remote compass from the aircraft parts grab bag made by Sperry Phonics Company. Model number is here MS25396-1. And there is here a dead code, but I cannot read it. I do not see if it is 1965 or 85. So there is something interesting, in fact. So this top part is the compensator. You can see there is a setting for north, south, and east, west to compensate any surrounding material, in fact, because it is a magnetic compass. It is supposedly mounted in the aircraft wing. It is written here, thing wing. And it is very sensitive to any surrounding magnetic material. So to compensate it, you have settings here. And surely enough, if I test with a magnet, there is not a single magnetic part in this thing, except probably in the middle magnet piece for making the compass thing. But the interesting point here is that if I unscrew this piece, you can see we have a manufacturer label here for the whole assembly. The little screws here are made of brass. And in fact, if I remove this piece, we have another label here for this piece alone. This is now a transmitter remote compass. It has in its own serial number. And we have also one here. This is the compensator part for the ML1 compass, and again another serial number. So quite interesting. This piece is completely sealed. These wires go to terminal points here and go in the device. I can hear there is some fluid inside, but it looks like it is sealed in the edge here. So there is a cover here, which may totally be for accessing the fluid inside. And not a cover, cap screw, yes. And it is for replacing the fluid inside, probably some oil. So it allows to empty it, maybe. It is some kind of filling on the drain plug. So whenever you have this kind of compass, they are wet devices, so when you open them, always you will have leaks. And I have an issue with a bad O-ring. I will try to put it in place first. In fact, I cannot. Okay, next. So this is interesting. The way it is made, yes, it is sealed around here. There is with a metal piece. It's kind of metal ring of all around. So I cannot take it apart because it could involve cutting the ring, probably. The connector here has this cover on it. And it is very hard to undo. Ground strap here, and this kind of plastic mesh around the wire, goop here on the plug. It is pretty heavy, this thing, so I think it was interesting to see the number of labels on this thing. Here we had a warranty seal, which I did break when removing the screw. There is here four indications explaining you in which direction you have to install the thing in the aircraft. And probably these little screws will move inside here. They are quite hard to turn. So I guess it is some kind of gear and you may move little magnets or little magnetic parts, at least, to compensate any surrounding magnetic material. Okay, it is not my first item of this kind. I have another one, and if I remember correctly, I did only make teardowns of it. The other one, maybe two other ones. So I will link in the video description box the two videos with the teardowns of these things, because they must be quite similar, in fact, inside. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.